How you doing there, Tarek?
How's it going?
Good. So tell everyone what we're up to today.
We're going to go skydiving.
So why are we skydiving today?
Today's my birthday.
Okay. Well,
so
happy
I'm
birthday.
I'm going to jump out of a plane for my birthday.
So your idea or someone else's?
It was mine and my sister's idea. We kind of had the idea at some point going, and we figured it's the perfect time to go. The weather's beautiful, so
it's wonderful today.
Yes.
Absolutely gorgeous. So has this been a lifelong ambition, or is it sort of a spur of the moment thing?
A little of both.
Okay.
It's a mixture.
Okay.
It's one of those things that, oh, I should do that at some point. And
then it sort of became a reality. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, pretty much.
Well, we've got all the gear on there, looking very professional.
Very stylish.
So all we need to do now, go and find a few things, like a parachute, so that we can do this again.
Yes.
So
definitely want to do it again.
Let's go find our gear. Let's go skydiving.
All right.
Woo-hoo! Duct tape back there, and then we're going to jump out of it. Sound like a good idea?
Perfect. Let's do this.
Okay, let's do it.
stuff all the time. It's
How's that look like to you?
Looks good.
Good?
Yep.
Okay, so then we're going to make sure it works.
Back down.
Yes, I did. That was great.
Don't tell me. That's probably the most exciting thing you have done with your clothes on.
Yes, I agree. That is definitely the most exciting thing.
Would you do it again?
Yes.
Thank
I'll
you.
I'll be back for sure.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Well, thank you for coming out jumping, Tarek. Yeah, thumbs up.
Close range, steady aim.